Thing for me when thinking about the redevelopment of this facility was how to think about preservation. In the 1980s, when they were constructing this transit facility, they knocked down 6 of the 8 facades that are still present today. The only 2 historic facades, the Rosenbaum building and the Crest building, we're intent on preserving. And how to incorporate those in our new contemporary building was a big challenge, but one that we embraced.